Hey y'all, my name is Niamey Thomas. I am a resident artist with Fear. So today I'll be doing a little hip hop fitness routine. So I just want you to follow along. We're gonna do two songs. Just vibe out with me, have fun. A little more old school, but let's follow along. To the right, you're gonna go side. Your right out, right and left. Forward. Opposite arm, opposite leg. You're gonna step right, left, right, and hop. Left, right, left, and hop. Again, right, left, right, and hop. And left, right, left, and keep going. One, two, and double. One, two, and double. One, two, and double. Everyone just jump. Side to side. Alright, we're just having fun and just dancing. So it's nothing, no choreography that you need to learn. It's just something that you can press play and just do with the music. It's a great workout, but it's also a great way to get some rhythm going. So if you have two of my other videos, this will help you just get your groove and your rhythm. Okay? Another jump one. Say it's a jump type of day. We're gonna step to the right, one, two, step, out, in, step, out, in, step, out, in, step. You're gonna lift your leg up, your leg goes up. Five, one, two, and one, two, and one, two, and one, two. So I know you must be too. Start again. And up. And switch. And switch. And switch. One more. Side. And double. Side. And double. Yeah, you know me! Sing. So you just bring your knee to your chest. you guys will watch your head bleaching. My hair is normally never in my face. I'm going to try this in my face right now. Stop. Do whatever you want with your hands. Ready and go. So hold it here. And back. And hit. And hit. Double hit. Double hit. Double hit. Double hit. And double. And walk around. Pull off. Double. And this last one, we're just going to slow it down and just pull out. So I'm going to bring it up. Drop in, breathe in, hold, and out. One more. To the right. To the left. Down to your front, middle. If you can touch the floor, touch the ground. If you can't, that's fine. Just keep your legs straight. Now you want to bend your knees and straighten. Bend your knees and straighten. And here. Back down. And up to one side. Come back down and to the other side. And come back down. And just hang out here for a little bit. Really back to side. And up. And right arm. And back. And back. I'm gonna start right leg. So you wanna focus on balance. Your left leg goes up. And up. And roll out your ankle. One thing we seem to lack stretching is our ankles. We stress our ankles to do what they're supposed to do, but we don't really stretch them. It's very important that we stretch our ankles, because our ankles is an important muscle that we ignore and neglect. Move that down. And forward. And roll out your other ankle. Side to side. Okay, thank you for dancing with me. It was just something short, something mild, but it'll get the blood going through your veins. It's a little warm up and it'll cool down. During this time, it's really important to remember that there's just a lot of unknown, and we just don't know what's going to happen next. But the one thing we can do is try to control how we react. So instead of feeling scared or feeling fearful or feeling bad about ourselves, we can choose to have fun. We can choose to make the most out of this. And so I challenge you with this dance and this little warm up and cool down to really focus on your mental health, focus on staying calm. Focus on just enjoying not having to wake up. Well, you may start to wake up early, but not having to be somewhere. Enjoy the home that you're in. Even though you may be with some people you may not want to be stuck with, just enjoy that moment of being in that person's presence. Because you don't know when you're going to get this time again of relaxation or rest. I'm definitely trying to take advantage of this as a time of rest. And so I've been seeking rest during this time. So I challenge you to do the same thing. It's not easy, believe me. I've had a lot of breakdowns thus far. However, I promise you finding a time for rest during this time of chaos is going to be your best bet. Because it helped me. So again, thank you. My name is Niamey Thomas. I appreciate you warming up with me and cooling down with me. I had a lot of fun, so I hope you did as well. And I know y'all got a sweat. I'm sweating. And I know y'all breathing hard. Because I'm breathing hard. So, this is definitely a good time. Thank you.